Hi students, in the previous class we have seen some concepts of set theory. What is a set? A set is a collection of well defined objects, and we have seen some types of sets: finite set, infinite set, null set or void set, empty set. Okay. And the representation of sets also we have discussed. What is the representation of sets? Description method, description form. When the description form is given, we expressed the given set in the roster form. Okay. So today we will see the same description method will be given. Description sets will, some sets will be given. We have to express them in the rule form or set builder form. What is meant by rule form or set builder form? In this method, the actual elements of a set are not listed. Rather, a brief rule or statement or formula is written inside a pair of curly braces. I'll explain just with one example. You look at this set here, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Immediately by seeing it, you should be able to understand what type of elements they are. Okay? Actually, this form is in roster form, right? It is in roster form. Clear? This is in roster form actually. Now I am expressing it in set builder form. Okay, set builder form I am expressing. How? Let me take one set here. A equal to, I am not going to write all these elements again. I will express it in the formula. What are the elements here? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Even numbers, right? What are the numbers given here? Even numbers, right? Even natural number below 12, x such that x is a even natural number, even natural number below 12. I am not writing now 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 again. I wrote one formula form, you see here. X such that, how do you read this? X such that, or you can write like this also. X such that, you can write like that also, no problem. So x such that, how do we read that? X such that x is a even natural number below 12. See, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, all are even numbers below 12. Below 12 even numbers means 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 only, no? Suppose if I am asking, what are the natural numbers, even natural numbers below 12? You will say 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. I am not writing here again elements there. So indirectly I gave one formula. What is that? X is a even natural number below 12. That is called set builder form or rule form. You observe second one. What is second one? 2, 3, 5, 7, 10. By seeing the given set, you should be able to understand what type of elements they are. 2, 3, 5, 7, 11. Immediately in your mind, they are prime numbers, right? B is equal to x such that, what are these numbers here? Prime. X is a prime number. X is a, what type of x it is? X such that, x is one element. What type of x? X is a prime number. X is a prime number below. What is the next prime number after 11? What is the next prime number? 13. So below 13, all prime numbers we should take. Suppose if I ask you, what are the prime numbers below 13? So you will be saying that 2, 3, 5, 7, 11. Right? So, by seeing this, one rule is given here. That is called rule form or set builder form. I am not writing again 2, 3, 5, 7, 11. Do you understand? In this method, the actual elements of a set are not listed. I am not writing these elements in the answer again. What I am doing? Rather a brief rule. One rule is given here. What is the rule? X such that X is a prime number below 13. That is called formula. Okay. Third one you see. January, June and July. What can you say from this? X such that X is a month. X is a month. Name whose name starts with J. Do you understand? By seeing this January, June and July, what are these actually months of the year? Right? But one particular condition is there. Months starting with J, right? So that's why I gave the rule here. What is that rule? X is a month whose name starts with J. That is the condition. Fourth one, you look at AEIOU. What are the elements there? AEIOU means they are vowels of the English alphabet. Right? Vowels. X such that X is a vowel of English alphabet. Clear? What is AEIOU? I am not writing again all the elements there. All vowels of English alphabet. Other than AEIOU, do you find any vowel here? No. So AEIOU means vowels. So next one. E equal to. Set builder form I am writing now. Tuesday and Thursday. That means these are the days of the week. X is a day of the week. X such that X is a day of the week. Whose name starts with what is the name starts with here? T. What are the days starts with T? Immediately you must say Tuesday and Thursday. Other than Tuesday and Thursday, do you find any day of the week starting with T? No. So only Tuesday and Thursday. Okay. F. 1, 4, 9, 16, 25. Do you find condition here? 1, 4, 9, 16, 25. See? 1 square, 1. 4 square. 4 means 2 square I will write. 3 square. 4 square. 5 square. All squares, no? So, how many squares are there? X is a perfect square natural number. X such that X is a perfect square natural number up to 25. What are the perfect square natural numbers up to 25? So immediately we will say 1 comma, 4 comma, 9 comma, 16 comma, 25. They are all perfect squares. 25 after next perfect square is what? 6 square. 36. What is meant by 6 square? 6 into 6. 1 square means 1 into 1. 2 square means 2 into 2. 3 square means 3 into 3. 4 square, 4 into 4. 5 square, 5 into 5. 6 square, 6 into 6. They are all perfect square numbers. Okay. Let me take G. X such that. What type of numbers they are? 5 comma, 10 comma, 15 comma, 20 comma, 25 comma, 30. What type of numbers? They are all multiples of 5. X such that x is a multiple of 5. Multiples of x is a multiple of 5 up to multiple of 5 up to 30. Up to 30 multiples of 5 means we will say 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, 5 fives are 25, 5 sixes are 30. So this is the method of expressing the given set in set builder form or rule form. So what are the three forms we are seeing? Description form, roster form or list form, set builder form or rule form. You try to understand the concepts here. Okay? We will continue some more concepts in the next class. Thank you.